Keep going, I dare you.
I'm pissing two people off at once. It's great.
Yeah, who else are you making mad?
Did I miss the game?
No, we're starting to play the game.
Oh.
Welcome, everybody. This is another episode of the Gaming Gaze. We are playing Trash Sailors. So over here we have Porter Stealth over there on the other side of the cams.
I see a lot of trash.
Yay.
And we have Mini Stealth right here next to me. Say hi.
Hi. I can actually see a lot of trash from over here and on that side too.
That's why they call it trash pirate, trash sailors, buddy.
Oh, that's
How come we don't have more characters?
I don't know. Is there supposed to be more characters?
I feel like there should be. I feel like there's an extreme lack of females. Should both of our characters just be naked?
That's up to you.
This week on Trash Sailors, what we're going to be doing, we're starting up the story mode, right? Poor Stealth and I realize that there's a story mode to this game. So disregard last episode. That was all a bunch of nonsense and chaos and dying. So, not like this is going to be much different.
Well, this at least gives us a heads up-ish.
I see more chairs. I see chairs.
I got a
Yeah,
blender.
chair.
You see a telephone?
She sets one ring from her face.
Apparently, I can't hit it. Okay.
We got a telly.
I can get a blender. Ooh. As always, guys, you know how I am with these controls. How come it is that, Don't throw that away!
Don't throw what away?
The computer's telling you to throw whatever you were holding away.
Oh, you like my
Those are just trees.
my decoration on
They're
the
just
mast?
trees.
Yeah.
For the party raft.
It's
Oh,
beautiful.
what? Come over here.
Oh, I know what
And
this place is. It's a
his
city.
space bar.
Those
Where are
are.
you
Oh, we
turning?
get to turn sharper.
It's a flooded road.
B.
It's a flooded road. It's a flooded road.
Bad, bad, bad.
I see a traffic light and signs. Because I'm not getting those.
Gosh, fudge.
You know what? You should pull over.
Gosh, fudge.
There's no pulling
Oh,
over,
there is a
Theo.
traffic light.
Just pull over. Come on, it's that simple.
There's a car. You can't get that. We don't need a car. Oh, that's a gate and that's another car. Oh, there's another one.
All right. So this is like basically the intro level of this game that we're playing right now.
Oh, it's this is so basic. This
Yeah.
is the intro level.
The
Like,
city.
so basic. Which is good though, because generally, if you're not doing so well at a task, it's always good to revisit the basics in any task that you're doing. Whether it's being a trash sailor or actually doing a craft.
Yeah, so this level essentially just teaches you how to move the raft.
That's a sub-boat.
Which is fantastic. I hope you're paying attention, poor Stell, because I am not. As per
I
usual.
already knew how to move the raft,
Since that
but
was just a
it gives you
sign, but
practice. And it
I can't
also
get
did
that. That's an
tell teach
airman.
us that
That's what I'm
if we
saying.
operate it together, it turns more.
You guys
Because
won?
together you're always gonna do better, right, Theo?
Yeah.
Right. We rock it together. Pound it. Theo's here just for commentary, guys. And adorableness. Also to show how strong the Porto jeans flow.
Yeah.
We finished that round, so we're going to go to the next round.
Now we're going to the next round.
Let's change our channel.
We only have 86. So I can't upgrade the raft anymore. However, we do have a bigger fuel tank, by the way.
Ooh, okay, so you can upgrade. You upgraded the raft while we were...
Once we got done with the other one, yes, I upgraded the raft.
But you can't get that.
We got a frame.
I think I have a blender. I have a blender.
Might have a chair. A chair.
So my guy, the character who I'm currently using, he's supposed to be better at attacking. I can kind of see what they mean by the fishing, though. It takes him significantly longer to fish. Like, significantly longer. No question on that.
However, we do not have cannons.
You got a chain.
You know, I kind of miss the cannons.
I started to saw off on a bad rut right there. Oh, wait. Okay, cool. You got it.
Chair.
Got a chair.
Well,
that's a map.
It's just like three chairs. Hey.
Ooh.
That's like
in
Mario Kart.
Oh!
There's still two maps left somewhere. You'll need them in order to discover new areas. Oh, we're about to hit those signs.
Oh, wait.
Oh, never mind.
Signs are safe. You gotta be worried there for a sec.
Oh, shoot. Oh, we missed the big old treasure chest.
What? Oh, wait, fudge. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, well. I want to make sure my guy's reputation for being bad is not, you know, not for naught.
Not soiled.
Right.
Did Jakey get the wrong thing? Did Jakey get the wrong thing?
No, Cole got the wrong thing.
Oh.
Say naughty, Cole.
Naughty, Cole. They gotta find chair.
Alright, if you guys...
You guys meet in the chair.
So, Theo, I need you to look for a bottle. Oh, we're about to hit a thing.
No, we're not. Bad.
You hit, a street light.
We're jumping.
Yeah, street light. That's a broken old car.
Do you see any more bottles?
I don't see a bottle though.
Separated into the other.
Right here.
Oh. I see some bookshelves.
Got it.
Oh, there's a jar to the left.
Oh, I see it. Whether I can get it or not, that's another thing.
That's the wrong thing.
Got him.
That's the wrong thing.
This is nice and chill. You know, last time we were playing this, we were like dying. So, I like this. This is much better, much more
appreciated. I need help.
I'm stuck. Gosh, fooch.
You guys hit the car?
Just use
that
on that corner, or not. Oh.
That's a fridge.
Got it.
Nice save.
That was a fridge.
Got him. You think he'll like this chair?
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Can you, like, not drive right in front of me?
Why is it so red? Oh, there's another car.
You put the wrong thing in.
It'll give us a block either way. It just won't be happy about it.
Finish!
Oh. Yay! Found it!
93.
Only 11?
Mine?
Yeah, but look, how many is that one, Theo?
100! 1100!
100 and? 101, buddy. Oh, what's the fire?
We start off with a lot.
You know what, bro? You should go.
Is that what we had last time?
I don't know, but it's going fast.
Jeez, what'd you do?
I didn't do anything.
I hate how long it takes for him to, like, scoop stuff up.
Oh, love it. That ball almost hit us.
Very quickly.
Slow down, you bogey! Oh, I caught the people.
Oh, fudge!
This is gonna be fun.
Darn it. Okay. Okay,
yeah, just help me steer.
Okay. Which route do you want to take?
Left one. Turn right, turn right.
I want to hit that door.
Left, where did you go?
I'm right here! God, the smoke's covering me up for the most part.
So this is a bonus round.
Oh, fudge.
Oh, we're about to hit that.
22. We almost made it through. Right.
Oh, you have traffic light.
Left, left, left. Gosh, fudge. Okay, now I got something in my way.
No! No!
Left! Over. Left! God damn it.
Gosh.
We're about to die because it's getting glitchy.
It is getting pretty glitchy.
Well, no, we can't get out of that. It's... Can you, repair the ship while I steer?
You're the city.
Before we sink, before we sink! No, 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 no!
It's stuck! Fudge! Gosh darn it.
You guys dead.
Trash wrecked. Gosh, fudge. Say bad coal.
Bad coal!
What's Dad watching?
Alright, round two.
In 3 seconds!
We have to, like, keep out of those buildings. That really fucked us.
Yeah, it did.
That's an old tire.
Yeah, what?
I don't know why it goes so fast.
Did you start it?
Yeah, I started it because we had, like, 25 things. So I figured it was okay to start it.
I hate how easy it is for me to, like, get stuck in, like, a fishing mode, and then, like, stuck there for a solid...
Alright, I'm starting it.
Thanks for the warning, buddy.
God damn it, why did you spawn as soon as I started?
You hit something.
What'd it hit?
I don't know what it just
hit. Another ship that just spawned like that one did, right in the middle of our way. Okay, I'm gonna need help. I need help.
I think it's best if I jump when I'm trying to steer.
Yeah, jump, 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 jump.
Even if it's a more barbaric. Gosh, fudge. Come on. All right.
I got my character,
like,
not good. I don't
want to
play that one.
Which way?
That way!
Right.
Oh, you hit something.
Sorry, I'm trying to refuel and steer at the same time. It's very painful.
That's in our car. In our car.
That's it.
Refueling. Ah. We're about to hit shit. Just keep jumping left.
You see all those obstacles?
There's a car.
Right.
And I fell in.
I'm stuck. I can't turn. Douchebag of a fucking raft.
Hold
left.
I'm working on it. Dad's trying to talk to me at the same time.
That's in our car? No. You can hit the car though.
Gosh.
We're gonna hit something. There are a lot of things.
Fudge!
Can
it's
you
fudge.
Go forward fudge. And not backwards.
There's a lot more turn. At the end. Those two cars?
Okay, we're almost there.
You guys stop for a minute? Thanks.
I got a blendy.
I got a picture frame. What's wrong, Theo?
Is there two of those?
No, but there's only just the one. Dad got me one. Do you see a piggy bank?
No.
We don't.
I see a picture frame.
There's no piggy bank in the city.
Okay, yeah, hold
on. Piggy bank is in a different...
Picture frame.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
No piggy bank. I don't...
Ready?
Sure.
Let's do a different one.
That's...
No. Oh, I saw one! Bank. Right over here.
Oh. I don't know if you see a blender.
No, but I see a free block.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
It's a little foggy. Oh, one right there. I saw one. I saw one. No, right here. Yeah, right there. You missed it.
I know, it's because my fishing hook's out too far, buddy.
This hook.
Wait, I think this one turns to night.
Oh, I saw one.
I feel like that's a fair assumption.
That's fair.
So, hey, what's with the house that's sparkly?
I don't know.
Piggy pink, piggy pink. Pink.
I got. I saw one.
I saw one.
Spoiler.
I see one right there. No, right here. Right here.
There's a gold box.
Oh wait.
Yeah.
Guys. Nicole, you didn't see it. It was like a baby.
Alright, start the light.
It's like very dark. It's so dark. Oh, you guys got a flashlight.
Alright.
It's all those pictures.
Okay, do you want me to stay up here?
And then after that.
There's a picture frame on the desk, by the way.
I was definitely.
Yeah, I couldn't pick it up. I tried.
Okay.
Oh, it's not a blender.
But yeah, do you want me to stay up here? The level's pretty easy, so I think we should be good.
You can come down if you want.
I just saw a piggy bank. There's another one?
Oh, of course it changes. Here, have that.
Keep an eye out for those bottles, by the way. Hey, it's starting to flash. I'd head up and restart the light.
Oh, I saw another car.
You want to have to try to fight off a spider?
Not really.
There's a car right there. Oh!
Do you see any?
I see cars.
Me too. I see a bunch of cars.
Oh. If I got that. Oh.
Oh, I saw a piggy.
Well, let me whack this here light, make it work.
I see a piggy bank right there. Oh, I saw one right there.
Put your frame.
Oh, there's a piggy bank.
Don't look at me like you're silly.
I don't see any more bottles. That's the
They're very sparkly.
Oh, there's one. You see
or
it?
She's 15.
See the light coming down from the heavens?
Yeah.
I wonder if that's a bottle.
It is.
Yeah, it is.
Alright,
if we have
shit.
To hit someone for this bottle, I'm okay with that. Oh, we missed it.
No, I have it in my hands. I'm glitching.
Fudge,
I had it in my hands. I was glitching.
Okay, leave that on.
Feels where the device. No, it dropped. I don't know why it dropped, but my character froze and everything fell in my hands. I'll have the recording of me having it.
It looks like
there's another one coming up here in a little bit.
It looks like it has a shield.
Gold box.
I see one right there.
Yeah, it's got money in it. So you see that those dots on the bottom where our progress tracker is?
Yes.
That's where the bottles are okay, when the bottles are gonna appear.
Oh, neato. Alright, we're ready for some waves here.
Okay, I'm gonna try and get us. I'm not gonna go over it, but
yeah.
Cool, you got it.
Watch out!
Yeah.
Travel to the left. Left! Okay.
I do like that it's, like, I hate and like it at the same time. From a design standpoint, it is. Oh, fudge. So don't be bakes. I do like how that the raft is sensitive to my weight. Like, both of us, if we move around, let's move around the weight.
I see a blender right there! Guys, you missed a blender.
It's okay. We got plenty of fuel.
If you guys see the golden box.
But it's a gold one, Jakey! Tell Jakey. See, Jakey, it's a gold one.
Jakey, it's
a
gold one!
No, you were talking about a blender.
That's
what I said, we got enough fuel.
Oh, ironically, I think you can hear him better than I can because of my headphones.
Because I glow!
Washed away.
And there's waves! Stupid waves!
Okay, we're good.
We're way far away from town.
We're there.
We made it! Woo!
We're really far away from town.
Theo, we made it! Pound it!
Hey, we made it without any collisions.
Really?
Right?
Yeah. We got two of the three maps, so we just have to redo that one for the third map.
We got that many screws.
Do we need the third map?
I got that. I think I got that. So we're going to do that.
Oh, yeah, we do.
Do we need all the maps, Jay?
Yeah,
we do.
To play a new round. That ending gives us more stuff.
No, we don't need the we don't need the same map.
We now have a med kit.
Rock and roll.
All night. And party every day.
Oh wow, 36.
I think it's saving them from our rounds because it's in story mode.
All right. I'm gonna just get us moving then, because the less time we spend, the more bolts we get, and the better off we'll be.
I am appreciative that the maps, we don't have to regather all of them. Just the one.
Oh yeah, it's just the one.
Because we have the others already.
There's a sign right there. Some one right there. And there's a traffic light right there. And there's a street light. A weird one I never seen.
That black smoke makes me a little concerned.
Why?
That's just because we didn't fully fill it.
Why, Nicole?
It smokes it's whether we rough. Fill it or not.
We don't talk about it.
You got 48 coins. That was a street.
Besides, I'd much rather stash up on blocks now if they're going to save for further games than in the future when we might actually need them more often.
And another person hit that car. It's really night. Okay, leave those lights on.
We still got a ways before we're going to
miss it. Oh, I spot one right there. You missed one next to you, though. Right there.
Right in front.
Yeah, I was trying to look for my white dots.
I don't know how that happened.
40.
No, we're not getting close enough to that gold guy. We're not going to reach it. Where did the spiders even come from? That's what I want to know.
I think they come
I don't know.
From your screen.
It's a neat mechanic.
But I think they come from up there.
Like where?
Like maybe like up there. That's where inside your screen is.
One piggy bank ran. Oh, okay, that worked.
Oh, you got dark. The power went out. See right there.
There we go. Oh, we got cars and stuff.
Yeah. Farted.
Have you seen,
I'm a the bottle?
No.
We're not there yet.
Oh. No, I was gonna ask if you've seen, and then I can't remember what I was gonna
ask. There's piggy banks! Right there! Let me know if you see a piggy bank.
If you see a piggy, look, we're looking for blenders now, buddy.
What? Oh, it changes.
Yeah, it changes.
That's one. That's two in number two box. We're on the same level.
Alright, we're gonna hit someone. I'm willing to take that.
Formia. Risk. Now, piggy banks.
We're gonna hit a couple
people.
Look
for a piggy bank.
They are guarding that map, and I can't get a good aim because I keep hitting them.
Spider.
We got it!
Significant
damage, but we got it!
Yeah. We got a collision this time.
I think that one was supposed to be collision, though. The spiders! They don't like us.
Why?
Yeah, I'll get the jar.
Oh, too late.
Or you can get the jar.
So, is the ship our buddy? Is it the ship that's giving us tips?
I guess.
Oh, here come the waves!
See, it's the level that you picked. It's the wrong level.
I know. Luckily, I got two piggies in there. Alright, no, stay right there. I'm gonna make it so that we go right in between. Jump on the right, jump on the right! You weren't even on the wave anymore. What the heck?
I know, I wasn't!
Both drowned?
What
about? Wait, so what is it? What about? Right there! You got it!
I hope I got it.
Oh, yeah, you did.
Our guys are just like, ooh, shiny things.
We don't have enough formia. Formia. Oh, we went through a way!
Oh, are you kidding me? Wait, did it get you too?
Yeah. There was like five waves coming great at us, and we're about to get got again.
Well,
yo, know, for being such a derpy game, this is very anxiety inducing. What was that?
Oh, the med kit only works once per round.
That's a spider!
A spider!
We're testing the med kit.
No, it's a bop! 20, 20.
How many is that?
81.
81 pound it! That's good number reading,
buddy.
But
it's still, it can't hurt it.
There we go. Oh, it timed out, but whatever.
Poppy, pop.
I tried.
Poppy, pop. Poppy, pop.
No. That's okay, buddy.
See, you see a blender. I saw one.
Oh boy, it's gonna go night too. Yeah.
I see a white bird. Ha! I don't see any sailboats.
Never surrender.
I don't see any sailboats.
Yeah, sure.
I'm thinking. I don't really see any sailboats, but I do see cars. I don't see sailboats.
That's fine. I don't want to see sailboats. Those are moving targets. I really don't want to deal with those. I said I don't want to deal with you.
I don't think that's how you deal with problems. Look, I turned the whole light off for you.
Shit, shit, shit. Fuck, fuck, fuck. We're gonna hit that ship. Maybe.
Yeah. Oh.
Well, it's sailboat.
Can you? Yeah. Why is it hitting so hard? No, bro.
Fudge.
Get out of there.
And I fell off. I can't do anything.
I'm moving.
We drowned it!
It wasn't turning at all.
Yeah, I think it got used to the picture.
I had negative turn. Negative turn. There.
It locked you.
It's
to
just
picture.
Like, oh, you get hit. Let's go straight. And then it bounces you back into things.
Yeah, the
like.
Yeah, from my point of view, the biggest thing is I couldn't see what I was doing. I was trying to like jump and repair it.
Yeah.
So lack of visibility sucks.
I don't understand how those ships instantly took us out like that.
No! Beep! Click the turbo.
It's like insta-kill level.
Click the turbo.
Why does it care what it gets? It should just be like, okay, I got things. That's all we're gonna get, I think. Oh, picture frame.
Picture
yeah, I don't
frame.
Understand why it was angry about that. It asked for it, but okay.
No, because we both gave it the same thing.
Oh, I didn't realize that.
That's okay, I did. Why do you suck at fishing?
Alright, I might actually need your help with steering. Not right
coin.
Now, but
oh.
A little bit later.
I'm gonna let go then.
It's getting dark.
It's okay, bud.
My nose is a little dark. Yeah, it is.
Oh, that's the wrong thing.
Dark.
It was the right thing, like 5 seconds ago before it started getting dark.
We need...
I don't like how open this is right now. Oh, but there's a chest. There's a chest.
Got him.
Light splashing.
Oh, yeah, but the chest isn't going in. What do I do with the chest? Because it wasn't going in.
I think you guys dropped it. Oh, you guys.
We gotta hit it. We gotta hit. Hit the chest.
Where'd I go?
You fell
in. But I have to steer. You I can't failed. Do both.
Oh, we almost shit. Got hit.
I'm working on it.
Oh, shit.
That's gonna hurt.
Yeah, it is. Can you come repair the ship?
Yep.
That boat doesn't really work.
Oh, it instantly puts it to full health. Oh,
you guys
fuck.
Are turning around.
Fuck.
Oh. Wait, what's going on? Get up there, dude. Get up there. Come on.
I ran out of fuel.
I think the game flat out glitched.
This is literally in my way.
Okay, I'm working on it.
Just refuel me. Refuel me. Otherwise, we're going to go dead again. Okay, whatever. Put the shit in the thing. I don't care.
Gosh, darn it. I can't grab it because there's too much stuff. The most ridiculous falling off.
You're gonna win the stupid ramp.
Okay. Fuck, I'm about to be knocked off. Just put fuel in.
You got the Siri?
Okay. Yeah. Don't use any more blocks.
Okay. We made it!